Mama was famous for making porridge bread,
yeah,
sweet bread and all that kind of stuff. We used to learn how to make sweet bread from the porridge neighbor. You know,
we have to go to school, Japanese school, eh? And plenty of water, we cannot walk. So he thought that kind of wood plank, eh? In that bone. He used to put across there, and we used to walk on up then. But Chichan used to work hard, though, my father, you know, plant vegetable there. We have to go help, eh?
Well, we was one poor family. We real poor, and then, you know, we get a lot to do. Baba, my mother used to, you know, those days hard to get jobs. But my mother used to make lace, you know, she learned how to make lace. And then, well, my father used to work for the dish company. And then, very small pay, hardly can make a living. We had five in a family, you know, so it's hard to make a living. So Baba used to make lace and then try sell. In those days, everything was so cheap, yeah? And then we used to raise our own flowers for her to make lace on top of that vegetable. And those days, no touching extractor or anything. We just got to go with horse, you know. It was really hard.
Make a kuli kuli. But those days, we used to make lays like that all the time. But now these people no more too much that kind. Lay for money like that, yeah. So, what you call, they had, who used to wear lay was the kind of cowboys, eh, for their hat. That was famous for them. To wear around the neck was not too many. Because you can work, eh, you get lay on the neck. But the men folks had hat. And all of them, most of these cowboys had lace on their hats. That I remember well. So that's why they had akulikuli. We learned to make akulikuli lace.
So
they used to work at this company. And then he was the demolition man, you know, he was a power man, you know. And then, he's a good, and those days, all that tunnel up there, that's all Chichan folks, you know, we made that.
We used to go swim, you know, in the cold water. without clothes too. Oh. Tadaki sensei was our Japanese school teacher. He would bring one big pan of water and he put manure and then go swimming. Those were the days.
Baba used to make pencilly. Oh, she fast when she made pencilly. But I gotta go. You know her smart, the mouth. Oh, he said, you know, gotta be me. You know, gotta be Tsukasa who make the lay, you know, the flower go. I know only she take my ball, you know. And every time I gotta go, three pans, you gotta go put them together and then I go line them up, plant, you know. And she just pick them and then she go, hakule. And I just keep supplying her with that pansy, you know. It's another thing I don't like. But Baba used to tell, oh, gotta be Tsukasa for me. Oh, good other guys that we make, no good because sunflower leaves, that's that. I still remember that, you know. But as one, how I bought that. I was small and I don't like it. Yeah, I was proud because I think me good, eh?
Here we are in this holy place together, bearing witness as the two of you become man and wife on this day. As you join in heart and spirit, you begin another chapter in the book of life. Love is a circle that surrounds you. You can find it on the faces of your family and friends. Love, let it wrap its arms around you and guide you on your journey down the road that never ends. There's a song in your heart. You can hear it if you listen, as it whispers through the branches high above the family tree. And as time plays its melody upon you, you can rest assured in knowing that you're right where you should be. Love is a circle that surrounds you. You can find it on the faces of your family and friends. Love, let it wrap its arms around you and guide you on your journey down the road that never ends. Love is a circle that surrounds you. You can find it on the faces of your family and friends. Love, let it wrap its arms around you and guide you on your journey down the road. That never ends. There are places I remember all my life, though some some forever, not for better, and some have gone, and some remain. All these places have their moments. With lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living, but in my life I love them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compared with you. And these memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never ever lose affection for people and things that went before, I know and stop and think about them. But in my life I've loved you more. Though I know I'll never ever lose affection for people
of reason and regret. So I will not forget, I will not forget how this felt 1 year, 6 months ago. I know I cannot forget, I cannot forget. I'm falling into memories of you. Just forget, being on this road is anything but sure. Maybe we'll forget, I hope we don't forget. I'm falling into memories of you.
You for the rest of your life. Well, I will be there by your side. I will be your love. What are you doing? I'll be with you for the rest of your life. Someday you'll realize we were meant to be.
Well, the main thing is that the family stood together, you know. At least our family stood together. They never scattered around. At least they listened.
I like to them to learn how to make those crafts, you know, that's really important because when you get older, you gotta have something to do, like me a next little one. Can I make a good job now? Getting older. But I try to make it, you know.
I'm thankful because, you know, our family, we all stick together, you know. No other kind of family would run away, you know. Don't like home and go away. They all stayed. In fact, we all, not too many, you know. I'm glad that we stick together. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe the father go, that's why they all like stay by the father. Eh?
I will love you for the rest of my life.